previously.
You know what? I'ma do it.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Luna Knight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. We are on floor 3 of the Daily Climb for June 23rd. We've got these things here. And we've got these potions, these modifiers, and this beautiful, beautiful deck. It's humongous. Just out of curiosity, do I have 3 injuries? Yes, I do. That's why I have 3. Okay. That's fine. Alright. Do I have anything to draw cards with? No, I don't. Alright. Yep. And I guess it's my turn. You may notice I have the same drink as last time because I'm recording this on the same day. I split these up because they get really long and I don't like my videos being that long. Alright. Let's seek out some stuff. I have another one, don't I? Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna get a flex. I should get a turbo. I'm gonna seek out some attacks. Pommel strike sounds good. I'd get more cards. I think I want a sweeping beam. That's 1, 2, 3. All right, let's get some of this stuff in there. Yeah. So let's do this. We're gonna deal 14 damage to you. I'm just gonna kill you guys straight off the bat. Shit. Okay. Well, here I was doing all this setup. Oh wow. At the end of your turn, gain 4 block. And I'd get 3 of them? Hell yeah, let's do that. I'm gonna go after those elites. Oh boy. Why not? Okay. Well, it plans in there. Wait. Flex. Apply 2 weak to you. Oh my fucking god. Just enough to kill you. I should use this. Ah. Okay. Do I have any more seeks? Yep. I'm gonna get a seek, a turbo. And then I'm gonna seek melter. Ooh, after image and melter. Melter, melter, melter. What else do I want to get? Got energy to do whatever I want. Just want to straight up do more damage. Can I get sweeping? Sweeping beam. Oh, I get an anger though. And four block, draw a card. A lot of block. Guess I can get a well laid plans. Do this. Caltrops. Oh, after damage. Alright, let's seek. I have a turbo. Let's just get some damage in here. Thinking a pommel strike. And a flex. Should be enough to kill you now, right? Yep. They are no match. Ooh. Well, that's just 14 damage. Well, that's 14 damage for one. Yeah, well, whatever. Let's do it. I can basically get whatever card I want in my deck now, so whatever. Alright. Oh boy, this started off great. Alright, so seek this. Upgrade everything. And here we go. Seek. And seek. And seek. And. Do I not have another seek in here? I guess I don't. Oh, there it is, seek. I think that's all my seeks. Okay. Gonna get a sweeping beam. Grab a turbo just in case. what else? Get a couple flexes in here. Since I got the energy for it. Let's get some attacks. 14 damage. Draw two cards. I like the idea of that. Yeah. Ooh. No. I can't get the other card. That's fine. Flex. Flex. Oh, I should have grabbed a melter. That's fine. Whatever. It doesn't matter. Six block and add a shiv to my hand. Nah. Thanks, though. Am I going away that has elites? I didn't really even look at that. Wait. One, two. One, two, three. One, two, three. And that has a campfire in between. That one has a campfire in between as well, though. And a couple of other things. Oh, and it has two campfires. Alright, we're gonna go that way. Ooh, but this one has a merchant. I'm gonna go to the merchant. Hello, Maul. Alright. So... draw a card. Meh. Didn't matter. Yeah, no, I don't care about any of this. Yeah, yeah. All right. Okay. What do we got here? Ah, here we go. Now you're dead. Okay. I'm gonna grab a turbo. And Caltrops or Noxious Fumes? Which one of these do I want to grab? Oh, I missed a seek. Alright. I think I can just Caltrops and Noxious Fumes. Like, for real. Four more left. Yeah. All right. This is gonna hurt you so much. A cumulative. Huh. Very nice. But 2 week. Play another week. Ooh, I have a pendant now. And I can just do this. I don't want to do that. Oh boy. Ooh. Ooh. You're gonna die of poison, dude. Dead and dead. Okay. Searing blow. You know what? I can basically get whatever I want in my deck. I might as well. Screw your lifelink. All right. All right. Good start. Okay. Channel of Frost, apparently. You know, as much as I... Well, I mean, I guess it doesn't matter, does it? Alright. Do-do-do. Do I have any more? Yep. Okay. All right, let's grab a turbo. Turbo, 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 turbo. Oh. No, that's the one I just did. Turbo. I'm going to go ahead and, well, go ahead and use this. And I think I should just get some attacks. Let's grab another turbo and some sweeping beams. And let's grab a flex. And another sweeping beam. And then I can grab another flex. And do I have another sweeping beam in here? Oh, two. Cool. And I have the energy to kind of do whatever I want. Holy God. Holy God. That's excessive. Oh, hell yes. That's amazing. I want to discard any of these. You. Now I have Pit Nib next turn. I'm gonna take a little bit of damage. Just a little. Okay. Can I just kill you? I believe I can. Or at least get close to it. I don't know why I did that, but it's fine. End my turn. Could have gained some block, but whatever. Too late now. I will never see that card. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, let's grab her. And now you're just dead, dude. What do I even kill you with? Do I even bother seeking another seek? Let's get one just in case. And I guess let's also get flex. Yeah, I don't have any attacks. Seem to have one more seek in there. Grab it. And grab Melter. Yeah. Pommel Strike sounds good. And a Searing Blow sounds pretty awesome. I think I can just kill you with what I've got now. Yep, I can just kill you with what I've got. Okay. Oh, this is excessive. Oh my god. Nah. Ooh, look at that heal. And I'm gonna smith another one of my. Well, yeah. Another one of these. Doesn't make it a nade though. Oh well. Make it more likely to get it. Get one instead of a two. Ooh. Sure, find some potions. Do I want any of these? Nope. Ooh, a chest. Hell yes. Oh my god, that's amazing. This is excessive. Okay. Hell yeah. Hello world. I'm gonna defend. I mean, what happened there? Oh god, 42, 28, 28, 28. 30. 34. Oh, buddy, you are on your own. Oh, jeez. What do I even kill you with? I need some block. Couldn't do anything. Ooh, yes. More anger. More anger. Oh, bud. Oh, dude. Oh, dude. Oh, dude. Okay. Draw a card just to see what it is. Okay, cool. Oxus Fumes. I'm gonna defend. Attack you for 28. Ooh, I can apply a vulnerable. Oh, jeez, dude. You are out of luck. You can count down all you want. I'll kill you before that timer goes off. Watch it. And we're off. I got a seek, and now we're good. I'm gonna kill you with just this hand. Watch. Does it rearrange it every time I do this? Seems like it does. I don't know if it actually does, but it seems like it does. Did I get all my seeks? I think I did. Okay. Nope. That's the one that I just got. Okay. So let's grab a turbo. Is it up? Is there one up here? Turbo. And. Ah. Okay. Grab a couple flexes. Actually gonna get rid of these. Alright, let's grab another turbo and some heart attacks. 15 damage. 15. Oh. My last seek. I need some hard hitters. One of you. And I could get another flex. I think I want to draw a card though. Wait. Doesn't matter, dude. You do whatever you want. I couldn't kill you with that hand. I wasn't smart enough. I will kill you next turn, though. Wait and see. That's great. Whenever I add an attack card, it's upgraded. Interesting. Exhaust all non-attack cards in your hand and gain 7 block for each. No, thank you. I don't care. Oh, dear merchant. So good to see you. Ooh. Gonna grab this. Oh boy. What to do here? What to do here? Three of these sounds great. This is my last time to be at a merchant. I might as well go all out, right? I like blue. Oh, I hate you. So much. So much. Do I want to discard any of these? Draw a card. Play a week. Aw, I didn't see that I had that. It's gonna hurt. I forgot I was out of coffee. I need to stop grabbing that. Sad face. Oh, okay. Where is my girl? There you are, girl boy. You have Intangible, but oh, so I'm gonna kill you other ways. All right. I'm going to get Noxious Fumes and, do I want a Turbo or do I want, no, I want Aggregate. Oh my fucking God. That's a lot. Okay. Get a Flex. And Noxious Fumes. Force Field. Can I get another Noxious Fumes? Yeah. Let's do that. I don't even care. You're gonna die. There's nothing you can do about it. Oh. You're intangible, we're off, buddy. Ooh. Discard three cards, gain two energy. Nah. Oh, we're almost there. Hello. Let's start with this. I don't know why I use that. Oh God. Retain this. Pardon me. I guess it's because this guy felt like an elite. I don't know. Ooh. Hmm. almost get enough block to negate it. Alright. Well, I could do that, but there's literally no reason. Just in case. I'm not okay with taking damage from you. These two, please. Let's just gain an excessive amount of energy. Yet again, excessive amount of energy. Do literally anything I want with this energy. You're not gonna die, that's so sad. I'm only gonna take one damage from you though, so that's okay. Ah! I got another power potion. Oh my god. That's amazing. Can you imagine? Oh wow. Apparently I have a lot of cards. I'm gonna upgrade one of my Seeks. No, actually, I'm not. I'm gonna upgrade my other, what's her name? You. Apotheosis. This should be fun. What am I gonna get to start with? I'm gonna take a little bit of damage, and that is okay. Okay. Ooh. Here we go, guys. Seek, 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 seek. Seek, and where's my other seeks? There we go. Seek, 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 seek. Seek and you shall find. Okay, that's a good start. I'm also going to get an aggregate. Aggregate, aggregate, there you are. All right. Let's grab my flexes. Gonna be strong as fuck. Ready to use my other flex? Nope. There we go. Gain some sweeping beams. Sweeping beam, sweeping beam, sweeping beam. Should also grab well-laid plans. Sweeping beam. Oh, echo form. I didn't even consider that. Alright, two sweeping beams. I'll be happy. Sweeping beam, sweeping beam, sweeping beam. Where are you? There's one. Do I not have another one? Did I already use it? There it is. Well, that's not helpful. Huh. Okay. Just in case. I don't have an ice cream, so it wears off. Ah. Alright. Oh. Now I have 10 energy. Whoops. Caltrops, defend. These may defend. This. And why not? End my turn. You're gonna do a lot of damage to me, aren't you? Oof. I'm gonna get this and this. Okay. All right. Care. I have an excessive amount of block. Oh, I should have saved that block. Oh well. I didn't realize I had so much block. All right. Should we start with? What's in my discard pile? Excuse me. Yeah, aggregate would be pretty cool. Oh. Oh god, I have an excessive amount of block. I didn't even notice. Oh. Oh, damn it. Kill yourself at this rate. Oh, I forgot I had calipers. Oh my god, that's amazing. Oh, why did I do that? I keep doing that. Oh well. Aggregate. Wait. This. And this. Don't care for you. Well, why not? Okay, that works. That was great. Look at this. Look at all this mess. Holy shit. Oh my god, that was amazing. Status effects, man. The thump, the thump. A deep pulsing dread can be felt throughout the room. Is this the heart of the spire? The source of this evil? You prepare your daggers. You deal 984 damage. Wow, that's it. The heart squirms and bleeds, but ultimately is still pounding. Are you ready? His attack's not enough. You ask yourself, have I been here before? You feel that you've dealt a total of 60 damage to the heart. A total of 9,226,414,511 damage has been dealt by all who have challenged it. The heart pulses louder and louder as your consciousness fades. Victory? I didn't get combo. Damn. Play 20 cards in a single turn? Shit. Wow. That's great. Alright. Ah, that was a good one. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunar Knight signing out. Bye!